सदर मुमलिकत ने चीनी बड़ी फौज के सरबराह को निशाने इम्तियाज मिलिट्री से नवाज दिया। तकरीब ऐवान सदर में मुनाकिद हुई, वजीर आजम शहबाज शरीफ व दीगर वजरा भी शरीक थे।
आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट जनरल ली चोमेंग, कमांडर पीपल लिबरेशन आर्मी ग्राउंड फोर्सेस पीपल्स रिपब्लिक ऑफ चाइना टू प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जनरल ली चोमेंग हैज डिस्टिंग्विश्ड हिमसेल्फ as an officer of exceptional leadership, selfless dedication to service and outstanding professional ability. During a career spanning over 4 decades, he has contributed greatly to the Chinese military through his diligence, determination and efficiency. His steadfast loyalty, outstanding leadership, initiative and vision brought him wide acclaim and inspired others to strive for maximum achievement. Ladies and gentlemen, during his decades long service to the nation, General Li Chaomeng has been known for his extraordinary professionalism, outstanding command skills, and concerted efforts for supporting and implementing peace and stability around China and in the world. As a friend of Pakistan, General Li Chaomeng has made immense contribution to Pakistan-China military relations with unwavering commitment and dedication, which have been instrumental factors in advancement of military cooperation between the two friendly nations. His professional skills, knowledge, and leadership reflect great credit upon himself, his military, his nation, and humanity at large. Ladies and gentlemen, in recognition of his meritorious services rendered towards enhancing defense cooperation with Pakistan, the President of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan has been pleased to confer the award of Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military upon General Li Chaomeng, Commander People Liberation Army Ground Forces, People's Republic of China. Now I request the general to please come on stage and receive the award of Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military from the President of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. Honorable President, may I have your permission to close the formal proceedings of this special investor ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, the proceedings of this special investor ceremony are now closed. Guests are invited for refreshment. Thank you very much.
ऐवान सदर के मनाजिर आपने देखे। सदर मुमलिकत आसिफ अली जरदारी ने जनरल ली चाओमिंग को निशाने इम्तियाज मिलिट्री अता किया है। ऐवान सदर में चीन की पीपल्स लिबरेशन आर्मी के कमांडर ग्राउंड फोर्सेस को निशाने इम्तियाज मिलिट्री देने की तकरीब बराए रास्त आपने मुलायजा की। वजीर आजम शहबाज शरीफ एजाज देने की तकरीब में मौजूद थे। सदर मुमलिकत आसिफ अली जरदारी ने जनरल ली चाओमिंग को निशाने इम्तियाज मिलिट्री अता किया है। इस मौके पर वजीर आजम शहबाज शरीफ और आर्मी चीफ जनरल सैयद आसिम मुनीर भी तकरीब में मौजूद।